Okay guys, I'm here. I just found Institute Freak today, August 29th, 2010. And to get to Institute Freak, we had to go over this bridge. So there's another cache apparently on this bridge or underneath it. So I'll let you experience what it's like to walk across the suspension bridge. And here we go. Tricky thing will be not to drop the camera in the water. As you can see, very water is green, still that green gook on top. Okay, that's the bridge, and now on to the next.